Today the Hadza have made it again with a greater kudu. One of the very rare species to see. Where the Hadza live is also a home for kudu species. But hunting them down is another story. Not every time the Hadza get such a big animal on the hunt. It's very rare. Most of the time they just get small games like dik-dik, monkeys, baboons and honey badger. They shot it last night. And this morning they came to track it. Hadza are one of the best animal trackers in the world today. They don't learn all these things at school, and the Hadza don't have a written language. Hadza tribe is also known as hunters-gatherers. They live at Lake Ayasi region near Serengeti National Park, Tanzania. For several thousand years, only hundreds of these people are sustaining on this land. Mostly Hadza tribe people are opportunist hunters. Generally, they depend on birds and small animals, but some of the time they also hunt for antelopes. This time, the Hadza didn't track the kudu for a long time. It took about half an hour until they got it. For big antelopes like kudu, the Hadza use arrows treated with poison. The Hadza use a desert rose plant to make such a poison. About half an hour the Hadza got the kudu that they shot last night. It's a big one with a lot of meat. This is Dudu Kui, one of the best hunters in Hadza community. He explains how he shot the antelope. He is the one who shot it. And this is the arrow he used. Everyone is happy for the catch. They are not going to carry it back home. Instead, they are going to make fire right away, skin it and do barbecue. They will eat some of the meat here, and the rest will be taken home to share with other members of the village. Yeah.
Oh. Oshokoje!
Thank you.
Gracias. Thank you. Hey, Gemelo, umesikia?
Nan. Gotcha.